You cannot fabricate a solution. You have to face a problem to arrive at one. Build to print or building as per transfer technology is fabrication, which may not meet the desired objective. This is especially so in the proprietary field, where the end user can be misled. Anything proprietary is secretive and therefore non-standard. As a result, both manufacturing and quality control can be questioned. This leads to problems while manufacturing and in maintenance. It is therefore essential that a manufacturer only make manufacturing-friendly designs which emerge after addressing the problems faced by the producer and the end user. Simplifying design reduces cost and increases efficiency, making it easy to fabricate and maintain.